Nope.
Something that can be a good thing for the city again, rather than being a force that's beyond our control.
What?